All right, guys, here we are. I had my monitor on, but we are looking good here. I got everything set up. Here's the Aza keyboard and the mouse. I'm using some old mouse pad I had. The monitor and the PC's over here. Everything's looking good. Some cords in the back. Actually, I am on VGA right now, which I'm planning to switch to DVI. I've heard it's a better signal, and yeah, but let's turn this guy on and see where we go. All right, we have action. We have lights, whirring sounds, Gigabyte ultra durable series motherboard. That looks good. Oh, I believe I just missed it. Press any key to boot from CD or DVD. No. Is it going or did I just miss it? This is actually just a formatted hard drive, guys, so there's no operating system installed. I'm just trying to do it from a CD right now. But I believe I may have screwed up. Wanted me to push some buttons there to boot from CD. I'm not sure what's going on now. It's just getting a little blinking light. Gigabyte boot menu. Let's see here. I think it says boot to CD. Or press any key to boot from CD. Boom. Push keys. Boom. Boom. Boot from CD. Oh. Yay. There we go. I'm not too much of an idiot. Windows is loading files. We're getting a little bar. You can't even see that on here. It is loading. This camera won't even show you the difference between that gray and the white. Because, well, I can't see right now. Maybe you guys can. But, looks like we are getting it to load the files and starting Windows. Starting Windows, this is promising. Something is working hard in here. I don't know if you can hear that. Sorry, I just want to put you guys in there so you could hear that. Something's working hard in there, but, oh, there, it's quiet now. Alright, anyways, let's focus on this. Starting Windows. Camera won't focus. Boom. That is a pretty sight. Even though it is a VGA cord. Alright, so I'm not gonna bore you guys with this. Everything looks good. The PC looks like it's working great. Although it is working pretty hard right now. Something is definitely whirring in there. So I'm not sure what that is. But we'll find out soon. Everything looks to have gone pretty smoothly. I wouldn't say anything came out. I mean, anything they sent to me wasn't damaged, nothing like that. It was all pretty well organized. I got everything I wanted, except for the 800 watt power supply. I actually did order a 700 watt power supply, and they sent me an 800 watt power supply, so I'm not sure what's up with that, but it is in extreme gear, so I'm going to be replacing it with actually this bad boy right here. I got an OCZ 700 Mod Extreme Pro, so I am going to be replacing that, and but everything else looks great on face, surface, I guess, or whatever you'd say. Sire Power seems to be a great company so far. I will have an update video with how well my PC is running, but I mean, other than having a just formatted hard drive and trying to figure out how to get Windows to boot up off my CD, everything has gone pretty smoothly. So from getting the PC to the boot up process, so far I'd recommend Sire Power to anybody. I mean, I got a really great deal on this PC for, you know, what I got, the Radeon, you know, all that stuff. But yeah, I will be back with an update video on how the computer is running, if there's been any problems. But for now, guys, everything looks to be good.